tea. Oh, girls. Right. Girls, it's an absolute mess in there.
Come on, guys, we need to go. Let's see. Everyone in here. Oh, my gosh.
Sizes, which is really good for one-to-one teacher-student contact. It gives you great attention, especially sort of stressful
oxide. What we will have is sulfur dioxide. Okay.
When the day is dawning, on a Texas Sunday morning. How I long to be there with Marie, who's waiting for me there. Every lonely city where I hang my hat ain't as half as pretty as where my baby's at. Is this the way to Amarillo? Every night I've been hugging my pillow, dreaming dreams of Amarillo and sweet Marie who waits for me.
Sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
Why, this car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning!
Greased lightning!
We'll get some overhead lifters and four bell quads, oh yeah.
Keep talking, but keep talking.
Fuel injection cut off and chrome-plated rods, oh yeah.
I'll get the money, I'll kill you, get the money.
With a four-speed on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. You know that ain't no trash, we'll be spending lots of cash in greased lightning.
Go, 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 go.
Greased lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile. Grease lightning, you're coasting through the heat lab trial.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme, uh-huh. The chicks will scream, uh-huh. For grease lightning.
Christmassy enough.
Don't worry, I can help you with that.
I can cut this bit, it's fine.
Should we do it again?
It's fine, it's absolutely fine. Hello.
Bloopers reel.